My name is John F. Kennedy. I'm going to speak this morning on a subject we've spoken of twice before, Hugo Black. I'd like to take it from the angle of what's going to happen to Mr. Black, if anything can happen. We all know the circumstances surrounding Mr. Black's appointment to the Supreme Court. Whether Mr. Black's appointment to the court is a correct one, it's hard to say. It was evidently done in the heat of presidential anger at the conservative element who did not back Mr. Roosevelt's court plan. Whether Mr. Roosevelt was right in thus taking revenge on Congress, it's hard to say. He evidently had his reasons and he went forward as he thought.